Hello, friends, and thank you for joining me on this trip up to Bunsen Peak in Yellowstone National Park. Right at the beginning of the trailhead, you are greeted with this sign that lets you know you are in grizzly country, and I think from the sign it tells you to like throw some popcorn or something at them, then lay down and pretend you're a pillow. Grizzlies have no need for pillows, so they'll just leave you alone, I guess. That's why it's always important to read the signs letting you know about the dangers and how to deal with them, so I do recommend that. This hike is about 4.5 miles there and back. It's about 1,300 feet of elevation gain to the top of the peak. And this hike does get steeper as you go along, and there's some switchbacks towards the top, but it's well worth it if you ask me. There is another minor peak just past the main peak where there's a cabin, but if you keep going, there's another peak that I think has amazing views, and I think everyone who does this hike should definitely go all the way up and check that out. Hope you enjoy.